Hello YouTube, welcome to OpenTTD with Lieutenant Joker, and we're back near our glassworks at Elmberg, and I am going to look into getting some chemicals. Now let me follow this train, so I'm actually sure that this guy arrives where it is supposed to arrive. Kunzburg is really growing here. Definitely using all the space that we offered it. Should take a look at Ginsburg here. Yeah, really growing. And already using this road that I offered it here. Well, I actually want this. I don't think so. This one stupid thing. Even using this one. Okay. $17,649. Really, really huge. Growing quite nicely. In any case, by the way, to that person that suggested I not do so many loops, but some more direct lines that go back and forth, I have a few ideas for that, but for now I'm trying to get our goods production a little bit more optimized, because it kind of has priority for me right now, since these lines are still white. As you can see, which basically means I'm not producing enough goods still, and a lot of lines here are still white as well. There's some going into the green here, so we're starting to produce enough for Ginsburg, but we're not even close to producing enough for this one. So chemicals. This thing is producing chemical, and this thing needs coal. Coal we have up here. this short distance, I'm going to use these ones, and I think I don't have any coal trucks yet. Okay, how do we... Where do we make the split here? I guess I don't want another bridge, so let's do the split for now here. Oh, what the heck. Let's mix it up a little. Chemicals. Okay, which one did need chemicals? That guy, right? this. Okay, this guy just needs timber and manufacturing supplies. I can't do anything about that. But I can check on the coal. Okay, that is more or less maxing it out already. Is it really? Is that thing not producing that much? No, they're pretty much keeping it all. Oh well. Does this thing want anything else? Stone. Where do I get stone? I think there's a quarry somewhere. Where do we get stone? Stone, 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 stone. A quarry or a dredging site? Wait a second. Can't we show these on the map? That's a sand pit, that's no. Oh, it produces stone also, perfect. Which one needed that? This thing, right? Yes. Once we get this, we should be fine. Chemicals. There we go. Sorry for being a little bit quiet here. I guess I'm pretty concentrated. Is that Velbert up there? No, it isn't. But that is where it's getting delivered, yes. There we go. Look through some of our trains here. Okay, these guys making 5 million. Yeah, these good trains are not exactly profitable. Our pipelines are fine. This goods business is not exactly profitable in my picture here, so I don't really like that. But that's one good train going, but that's the one for Schifferstadt. Again, this guy is doing his best, but not really making a lot of profit. Canceling that order, but I really doubt that I will ever get at a point where this is actually working out, that I can't put more than one train there. I really doubt that. Still white. Really not that sure about this goods production business. Somewhere in this industry, he said something is wrong. The goods production doesn't even come close to everything else. And I don't like that. It should be easier to produce enough goods for these cities. At least we're producing now remotely enough for Emden. And this is starting to become colorful as well. There's more lines that are actually green now, not still white, which means basically unused, which means there's nothing being produced for it. Hmm. Milk. Hmm. A grain train. Going to deliver some grain here. Oh, we don't have any station yet. Well, go, forgot about those, and I completely forgot about the coal trucks. Oh, that's Brotero Local. Okay. There we go. And we should hopefully soon have some grain arriving here. Is that it? Not really. Where is it? Are we actually not producing enough grain. Keep an eye on this. It does seem that we're actually not producing any grain for the other station. Yet, at least. Now we do. Now we do. Now it's arriving. There we go. Whoa, it's actually producing more for the brewery than for the grain mill. That's... Let's see. Right now, it should be able to pick up quite a few tons. Yeah, we actually have more there for the brewery than for the grain mill. Which is perfectly fine, since we were producing grain down there like crazy anyway. Oh, it's only 50% full. Okay, then scrap that with the additional train, but nevertheless, we have it 50% full. Our network actually works so that it can join that sideline connection and go to the transfer station. There we go. And now our trucks should be able to pick that stuff up. There they are, that's the first one. Bingo! And then we should actually be able to pick up some alcohol and deliver it to the hotel. There we go. Not enough really to fill all of these four trucks, but it's a start, I guess. Not ideal yet, but working out. Good, still not where I'd like them to be. There's some stuff being created, but 11%. Wow. Yeah, most of it is still produced for the inner cities. And even that, it seems to be 11% full for the train. That's kind of... That's kind of disappointing. Although we still have a yellow calendar here. So, let's see what we can do about this. Try and change this around so we get actually a good junction in here. Well, it's not exactly a good junction, but it's a junction. Okay, now we seem to be at a green rating. Where we are actually delivering most of the timber. Still not enough to make these even light green. Stone is also what does this thing produce? Engineering supplies. Do we even transport engineering supplies yet? I don't think so. I think we've transported farm supplies, but not engineering supplies. Thank you. seriously thinking about upgrading that entire network. Now we have 10 million, look at that. I'm seriously thinking about upgrading that entire network into, well, electrified rail. And use electrified cargo trains because they might actually be faster. Although, the thing is, I don't think all our cargo, most of our cargo trains cannot go faster than 80 yet, so it's really no point yet. The locomotives may be able to go faster, but the wagons can't go faster. Some can go 100, but only a few. So, that's not even good enough. Wait, this thing doesn't actually want engineering supplies. What did want engineering supplies? Oh, the sand pit wanted engineering supplies, right? Okay, in that case... where is this thing? Okay, you actually have to turn around. Because you have to go... No, where the hell... Where the hell is that thing? No, sorry, turned you around too early. Oh, rather too late. Wasn't necessary, could have gone there. And then let's see whether this works out better. Because then I can put even more sand and even more stone trains on that line. Although I'm actually not sure how much this thing expects me to... How much this thing expects me to deliver. 84 crates. Well, first of all, this thing has unnecessary. Unnecessary wagons. So 100 crates is enough. When 100 crates are enough, then I don't need these, because here those are 100. 75 is not enough, but this is enough. Now this guy only needs to make sure he's actually not taking longer than a month to go back and forth. If it takes longer than, oh boy. If it takes longer than, I need another train. That is not mines, Jesus Christ. Why does it always say down there, was it mines? It's not mines, it's Magdeburg. In any case, I doubt we need the full load order here anymore, because I'm pretty sure this thing is now overflowing with engineering supplies. Yes. So just to make sure, I'm actually going to put another one in. So these guys spread out, and that should make sure that other thing is always at full supply. And now, of course, I need to make sure. Jeez, where is my. Now I absolutely need to make sure I get more. Is saying Felbert, it's not Felbert. Let me guess, the wood is now the wood is third one. Strange. Considering we quadrupled the production, I don't think these will be enough. Well, I'm going to optimize that next time. For now, I say, since we're already again way over time, keep your heads up, folks. We'll see you on the next one.